Hello YouTube, this is Joshua Timbuck, and welcome back to Zelda Breath of the Wild! I'm currently in that section where I lost really bad. Apparently I can't shoot the guy. Hey, don't get me! Hey, you can't get me here! I don't know what's going on! Oh no, they could get me! Alright, first things first, we gotta eat something. I got a little too afraid right there because of the fact that okay, we got rid of the first problem. We're A-okay. Now we gotta get rid of these other guys. We got ice and food. Hey! Okay, now what we're gonna do is we're gonna electrocute this guy. Hey, you, right there. Yeah, you. Get out of here. Okay. No, not the horses. I'm sorry, horses. I wasn't trying to ice you guys. It's just the fact that the Baklubins, whatever their name is. They were very, very aggressive towards me. Now there's more coming. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna use a nice little bomb. I'm sorry. No, I broke. I'm sorry, little horses. Come close. You'll see what happens. Get your butt over here. No, I can't soothe! Forget that. I will not try to soothe right now. Okay. I might need a horse, though. First things first. How are we gonna beat this right here? Somehow, I have to, like, attack him from, like that, I guess. Nope. That guardian is death of me. One hit and I'm kaput. I'm dead. I hit the horse. I'm sorry, horse. There's four more Baklubins. But whatever their name is. This is scary, guys. Especially the fact that that dude is so rude. Hey. Take care of him. I actually went over his head. Ah! That's bad. Oh, there's the dude right here. Hey! Can I use this horse? Okay, this horse is tame. This will be my buddy for today. He's gonna make me dizzy, guys! No! I'm so sorry, horsey. Alright, we'll get that right now. We'll deal with this dude first. This guardian. Oh man, that was scary. I don't have any more, whatchamacallit, fairies to revive in case I die. I'm not gonna use my other, what type of arrow? It is ancient arrow, because what if I need it against like another what's it called, lion? The guy from Thundercats? Yeah, I still don't know how to defeat him without that ancient arrow. Hopefully soon I'll figure it out. Alright. Maybe this is the easiest way. Just use took me a while to get back here. That is some scary, scary stuff, guys. Ba-ba-do-ba-do-ba-bee. All right, let's go pick up all of the items. Some more arrows. What do we have here? Bomb arrows. All right, so it's gonna be probably difficult the next section. It's gonna be like very hard. This was very difficult for me. Even just getting here was so hard. All right, just look around. Make sure I don't miss anything. Got the Stamella shrooms, Fleet Lotus seeds. Look around. All right, everything seems to be a-okay. Looks like I found everything so far. Let's go ahead and proceed. Wait, I should probably pick up the items these Bakugans dropped. Let's see, what do we have here? We have... Oh, this is a nice shield, a broad royal broadsword, and a claymore. I don't have any more room? What should I toss? Should I toss this double axe? There we go. There it is. Anything else that I need to pick up? Oh, there's the ancient arrow I accidentally used. Is there any more ancient arrows? Maybe over here? I did use another one. I completely missed that guy, though. Do you guys see anything? No. Alright, let's go ahead and check over there, that section over there with the horses. Alright, I see something. It was just the double axe. I thought it was an arrow or something. It was something sparkling or shiny. Shiny. Let's see, anything else is shiny over here? Hello? I think that's it. I think I acquired everything. Well, let's get out of here. Alright. I hope it's nothing too scary. Alright, let's see. What awaits us here? Wait, that was it? That was it! We finally beat it! Hey, we done did it! Hey, nice! I wonder why there was a bunch of stuff there then. What was the point of that? That's it? That's crazy! Well, I guess finally. Finally. Let's go ahead and get our prize. And here we are. The Master Sword. It's all upgraded and whatnot. So the easiest way to kill those guys, the Lynels, is use an ancient arrow. We'll defeat them 100% of the time. Easy peasy. I didn't know it would destroy also the Guardians. I had no clue it could actually do that as well. The one who has overcome the Trial of the Sword. Yeah, okay, we have Legendary Master Sword. I already got it. But yeah, the ancient arrow could easily beat the Guardian. I tried multiple times using my shield, but it was like... It's difficult for me. The timing was all wrong, and I kept missing, and they kept blowing up my shield and or defeating me, and I had to use the fairy to respawn. But everything's a-okay. We finally beat it. And I guess I'm going to go ahead and end the video there. Let's see what else happens. Of course, after this little cutscene ends. Oh, that's it. Let's go ahead and pull it. This is the Master Sword. Double the Master. Huzzah! Nice. all shiny and whatnot. So what's the damage now? It's gonna be like 60 or something? 70 maybe? I'm pushing it if it's 70. It'd be way too strong. Cause I know the second upgrade gives it all the way up to 50, so I don't know, it might be 60. It'd be silly if it's 55. Let's see. I want to check. What's the damage for this weapon? This weapon. Glowing, right? Oh wait, it does look different. It's bluish now. Is it gonna look like that all the time? Ah, so you finally returned. Your mind, body, and soul are now ready to wield the Master Sword at its full potential. You never failed to impress. Oh, 60. Yeah. The legendary sword, the Seals of Darkness, a blade that can combat the Calamity. Link's triumph over the trial of the sword has awakened its true splendor. Now you are truly one with the sword of yours. I must say, its sacred suits you well. Its sacred glow suits you. That's amazing. As ever, I shall watch over your journey from here. The princess, she's dead. I'm certain Hyrule's princess is pleased with your accomplishment as well. All right. Is that it? Go ahead and end the video there. I hope you guys enjoyed, and if you did, go ahead and hit that like button and subscribe, and I'll see you guys on the next video. Bye-bye.